there's more poison ahead.
Oh.
what she did to that monster? I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's keep going. We're getting close.
What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Thank you.
go.
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
One of Taro's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Thank you.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
There she is.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
Looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Oh!
Over there.
Thank you.
think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
That up?
Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Shot.
Woohoo!
Back again? I'll toss up another set of targets.
Can you pick that up?
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Shot.
That was pretty cool. Great shot, Kana.
Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels. Choose your shots wisely. Firing too quickly will drain the staff's energy. You'll lose time waiting for it to recharge. Choose your shots wisely. Firing too quickly will drain the staff's energy. You'll lose time waiting for...
Right there.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready, go. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Pick that up?
Broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Thank you.